Hello, Manoj Yadav.
Hi, sir.
Welcome to Target Point.
Thank you, sir.
Share your experience of Target Point.
Actually, sir, I have joined it before approx 5 to 6 months ago. And I have taken coaching for written examination also. And the staff of this Target Point Academy is very cooperative, and I never feel like that I am living at a outer place. And staff is very cooperative, and we all are studying together and practice like a family.
Okay, share your experience of test series with us.
As it's for preparation of GD, it's been a 1 month approx, and also major sir and also have given many test series and daily practice, which have boost our confidence also, and it's create a ability in us and boost up it to the level that we are able to speak in a fluent level.
Okay, tell me one thing that attracts you towards Indian Air Force.
Actually, sir, my main motto is to get the uniform, and for this I am also preparing for not only for Air Force, I am preparing for Navy also, and also for Army. And for as the thing for Air Force is that I have prepared well for it, and for this time it's my motto to clear the written examination. I have cleared it, and now I am preparing for further scene.
Very good. Share your experience of physical exercise.
On daily basis, a trainer came at a park near us, Nehru Garden, and we go daily go there at approx 5:30 and practice for approx 2 hours daily. And timing for physical fitness is also good, and hope everyone will clear it who are attending the physical classes.
Okay, tell me about cybercrime.
Cybercrime, sir, it's a just a new, and as we have seen that in our society, crime is also happening from era of Akbar, seen if you see, and now it's a technology world, and in this the other crimes are stopped by many technologies and many further digital developments, and in this era of technology, the unsocial peoples are again doing an unsocial work, and these are get trapped in this, and it's a very uncomfortable for our technology world also.
Okay, wish you good luck.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.